We're in Kyoto, Japan, and we're at
Nishiki
Market.
Duh, tourist trap. Everything, it's late, so half the stores are probably closed. Uh-huh. Everyone's a tourist pretending to try seafood here. Ready? Go. Go, go, go.
You good?
See, everything's closed. $700. Sake.
What's that?
Tempura.
You're getting sake. 100 yen for one cup. And we're in the Nishiki Market.
Here we've got some unagi shops.
What
do you like? Just some strawberries. Sushi, $1,500. Pricey. Here's some uni. $1,800. Those look sad. Fun place. Some tempura action. What's on the other side? Sake, yakin. See, they get you in here. It's part of the thing to get people in here, right? Then you sit here and eat, so. Those are crab legs? Real or fake? I don't know. Torched. Gohaken. Oden. Oshisan. Umoi. Oyster. We still haven't had our unagi dome.